Suddenly, a viral video appeared on social media. That there is someone who wants to cook rice but only one bowl is enough and eat it once. But he was confused about the dose. It turns out that so that we know the amount of rice, it is enough to use a bowl filled with rice and then put it in the rice cooker. Then wait for it to cook, and the rice is ready to eat. Hopefully today's news is useful. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. Thank you.